Hey, I'm Peachy, and in this video, we're going to be looking at dry paint. Now, it may seem strange to have a paint that's dry, but these are specifically designed for a technique which we call dry brushing. All you need to do is dip your brush into the pot like so, wipe off as much as you possibly can with a paper towel. This will still leave traces of paint on those bristles. And then by swishing it back and forth like so, you'll be highlighting your model in the process. What a great effect. You'll have your armies painted in no time.